five scientific experiments involving dangerous liquids, naked flames, explosives, and noxious substances are incredibly risky. If we need to vacate the building for any reason, the show will be stopped, and you will be asked to exit by the nearest door and gather at an assembly point outside the building.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, let's get ready to rumble! Welcome to Brainiac Live! The Brainiacs are backstage and ready for some serious science abuse. So, are you ready? I said, are you ready? Welcome to the stage, our head Brainiac, who eats spaghetti with his toes. It's Brainiac Ned!
Help me! Nice. If I make it through this wallpaper, you have to go wild and crazy. And what does wild and crazy sound like? Before we do anything though, everyone, two arms in the air like this. As if mums and dads as well, joining for the sake of our children's future enjoyment. Cheers. Right, we're going to do a Brainiac clap, and it goes like this. Come on, all together. Nice. Yes! I made it through! But let's face it, that was easy, wasn't it? Let's take a closer look.
Yeah, well, I mean, KP is measured by its first in strength. That's why things like, paper bags need to be really strong. And you, just like Storm Eunice, first prime from that wall.
Yeah, I did. Right, who's ready for another item? Come on, who's ready for another item? Let's find out. The next item is one of the things that you can run through. Hang on, mate. That's plasterboard. That's the stuff they make walls out of.
Plasterboard is made from a sheet of gypsum plaster pressed between two thick sheets of paper. It's made of 75% calcium sulfate and 25% water. In theory, it's built to withstand a huge amount of force!
In English?
It's gonna really hurt.
Oh, good! Well, you can't expect me to run through this, did you? What do you think? Should I run through it, everyone? What, you want me to run through this? Alright, fine, but listen, if I make it through, you have to get wild and crazy. And what does wild and crazy sound like? Right, you know what to do, everyone? Two arms in the air. It's time for the Brainiac clap. And it goes like this! Here we go. Yeah, that's gonna bruise.
Well, I wouldn't get too comfy if I were you. It's because plasterboard is moderately soluble and contains 25% water that it was able to break. But don't try this at home! You grown-ups won't be pleased with a child-sized hole in a bedroom wall.
Right, who's ready for another item? Alright, let's find out the final item. It's one of the things that you can run through.
Yeah!
And I'll make that betting! Netting can be made out of any single string material. It's designed to stretch and hold things like lions or cartoon characters or weird maniacs. What do you reckon, everyone? Shall I give it a go? Listen, netting is designed to stretch and that's going to make it really hard to get through. Are you sure? You see, I'm not sure. If I'm going to do this thing, I need some kind of encouragement. Something that's going to really get me going. I know. Some rock music! Watch out, Roadrunner. This one could get you.
Brainiac's an excitable bunch. These ones here are a bit giddy. They're going to blow things up. Oh, he's not going to a party. Those balloons are full of highly explosive gas. Are you excited? This Brainiac is clever. He wants to have some fun while blowing things up. And this Brainiac, well, I'd keep an eye on that one. Tends to be the loudest. Bangs come in three sizes. Blimey, oh blimey, and are those my teeth over there? Which balloon do you think is the loudest? Well, let's see. Fingers in ears. That balloon is full of hydrogen. Hydrogen is a chemical element with atomic number 1. It is represented by the symbol H, and although relatively rare on Earth, it does account for roughly 75% of the universe's chemical elemental mass. Ooh, very good. A sizable bang there. Well done, well done. Moving on now, another bang coming. Fingers back in your ears. Next balloon. A combination 1/3 air, 2/3 hydrogen. Air has a lot of nitrogen in it. Nitrogen, atomic number 7. Lucky for some. Symbol N, clearly there on the balloon. N for... Yes! A great band there. The combination is the key. The air makes the hydrogen very angry. An angry gas is loud gas. Very good, very good indeed. Last of the balloons now. Oh dear. Oh dear. Oxygen and hydrogen together. Now this will be loud. A small balloon, but a very volatile combination. Fingers are most definitely in ears. Oxygen, atomic number 8. Represented by the symbol O. Oh, no, this will be big. Oh! Yes! A fantastic bang there! Big round of applause for our boom bang of bang breaker.
Circus came, the great intelligent elephant, and Nelly was her name.
Six.
One dark night, she slipped her iron chain, and though she ran to Hindustan, was never seen again. Nelly the elephant, and the jump was at the back of the circus, marching on the trumpet, the trumpet, the trumpet, the trumpet, the
Drip water into it, then light it on fire.
What, on their heads? Are they crazy?
Probably. Now, I'm going to show you how this is done today. And Ned, I'm going to need your help.
All right.
The secret to this is inside this container here, and it's called calcium carbide. The chemical formula for this is CaC2.
CaC2. Got it.
Now, when we add water to calcium carbide, it releases acetylene gas. What's it called?
Acetylene gas.
And this is a chemical reaction.
Nice. Is it dangerous?
Very! Now, I'm going to add some water to this container here, and Ned, I want you to add the calcium carbide rocks.
Right.
You'll start to see the water bubbling on the top, and this is the acetylene gas being released. Did you know that acetylene gas is used today in things like cutting and welding because it burns at over 3,000 degrees?
Yeah, that's hot.
Very. Right, let's crack on with the experiment. We've got water in the container, you're going to add the calcium carbide rocks, and I am going to light it.
All right, here
ready?
We go. Yep, here we go. Ready.
Calcium carbide going in, the acetylene gas is being released, and...
Did I miss it?
Look, it's not very impressive when we show it like this, but check this out. This is an ordinary plastic bottle, and I've made a small hole in the back of it. It's got water in it, and once again, I want you to add the calcium carbide rocks. Hey, if we use my bandana to plug the top of the bottle, that's going to build up pressure inside, and if we get this right, my bandana will shoot straight up in the air. Should we give it a go?
What do you reckon? Shall we give it a go? That's the
thing. Calcium carbide going in. The acetylene gas has been released. I'm just going to plug the top of my bandana like this. Now get ready to go. This is going to be loud. Oh!
Hey! That was pretty good. Give us a cheer, everyone. Yeah. Nice one. Listen, mate, we're in the middle of the show, so...
I was in the basement of Brainiac HQ yesterday and I came up with a little something. Do you not want to see it? Do you want to see it? Well, in that case, bring on the rockets! Yes! Check this out! So, in the bottom of each of these tubes is water. We're going to add the calcium carbide, that's going to release the acetylene gas. And then we just need something to plug the top of each of the tubes. What are we going to use? Any ideas?
I've got an idea. Ed asked me to use washing about 2 weeks ago, and I said I've got around to doing it. We can use these!
Brilliant. Okay, we're going to start adding the calcium carbide in the top of each rocket. That's mixing with the water at the bottom and releasing that acetylene gas. Then we're going to plug the top of each one, then stops. Can't wait for this. You know what the best thing is about these rockets? They don't just launch straight up into the air. We can actually set them forwards so we can fire them at the audience.
Nice idea, Raz, right? Give us a countdown.
Fingers in ears. 3, 2, 1, fire! What the hell? Yes!
Yeah, that was awesome, Raz. Everyone, let's hear it. The calcium carbide.
Always go one step further. Oh, Ed!
Say hello to my little friend!
Hey! Right, I'm starting to get it now. So you're going to add the calcium carbide to the bottom of the tube where the water is. And that's going to release the acetylene gas. The release with the pressure. What can we use this time?
How about this? Who wants a
Brainiac
Live t-shirt?
Smelly socks, they're yours. I don't want them back. Sit there and watch a trip. But if you call the Brainiac t-shirt, that's 15 quid after the show, yeah?
He's only joking. Ha ha ha. Big round of applause for the calcium carbide!
Answer calls, write letters, you know, boring stuff. Well, not anymore, because this is What's the Best Way to Spin an Office Chair. Over to you, Brainiac Head.
Okay, we're going to need 15 seconds on the clock, and we're going to need your help. The clock will start, Brainiac Head will start to spin. Now, every time he passes this point, shout out, and we'll count how many he can do. Are you up for it? Regis, are you up for it?
Yeah!
Right, get the clock up. Ready, ready?
Yes, ready, Ed.
On my count, nice and loud. 3, 2, go! Right, that's one. Give me some welly, Ed.
Hey, you just started twisting my whole body.
They got up early for this. Stop. How many was that?
Nine.
How many?
Nine. 10.
It wasn't 10. 9. Not even 10. 9 spins in 15 seconds. I mean, can we do better?
Yeah.
Of course we can. But for that, we're going to need some help. Bring on the Dark Lord of Bands, the Bringer of Frost, the Mother of Flame and Chaos, Brainiac, Raz, Vader!
Hang on. You're heavily realist.
And what's she got there? CO2. You know, some people waste these putting out fires. Unbelievable. This is what they were born for. Brainiac science abuse.
Oh.
Now they've fitted a bracket to the side of the chair. Now that ensures the canister sprays in one direction and one direction only. I should mention though, you see that seatbelt there? That was taken from the front seat of Lewis Hamilton's Formula One car. So, woo. Woo! At least that's what the bloke on eBay told me. You know? Yep, 98%, Ned. What more do you want? How we doing? You ready?
Do you think maybe we should ask Raz and make sure this is actually safe for my brain?
Raz, leave the stage. No, and as for you lot, I think you can be a little bit louder. Shout out every time he passes this point. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Get the clock up. Let's count them down. 3, 2, go! You're about to see him lose bodily fluids from here, here, and star. Just check in. Just give me a minute. Just let them know. We'll go ahead. Right, there's only this sort of thing. Don't just say it because he's silly. What do you want to do? Stand by. Just wait. Hey?
Should I do it if they're ready?
Are you ready?
Yeah!
Sorry, mate. Let's just do this thing for the last time. Get the clock up. And you lot, louder than ever, let's count them down. Three! Go!
Until then, don't forget our number one rule. Don't try this at home. We'll see you all soon. Bye-bye, everyone.